Bring the queen to f5, then there will be queen f8. Queen f8. This is his moment to play f5. He finds it! Of course. Tries to go on a checking rampage. The queen repositions and defends. The e-pawn might advance here. That would be rough. Queen d5 is playable as well. I think he's got to go for e6 if he wants to win. Queen e4, though? It's not clear that he can. Okay. Now king e7 is the one hope for Shankland. No, queen e6 is okay, too. Yeah. Oh, man. Taking. Looks like a loss. It is.